Welcome to Overload Ranch again. Tonight, for your viewing pleasure, we're having a talent show. Have a blessed day.
First act up is Marshall. He is in there for some reason.
No.
Oh my. Woo. Oh no.
Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody has those days.
Did everyone put down their scores? A 9. A 6.9. A 10. A 10.
Zero.
What up is Roy? He's going to be singing today, right, Roy? Right? 10. Introduce your act.
I gotta go
change. You gotta introduce your act. Hey, I'm also a part of the sack, so Mom, you need a videotape.
Are y'all singing country music?
Oh, you're a partner. Okay.
Who are you? I'm not impressed by fashions from Paris. The debutantes don't drop their pants for me. But the one thing I adore, you won't find in store. My darling's got that special quality. My baby's got rabies. My darling's syphilis or scabies. She contraceptive wonder. The phone drips out from under her smile when she smiles at me. My baby's got rabies, and she's absolutely mad about me.
Hold on before you give me my. Hold on before you give me my.
Six.
Baby. He's Simon Cowell.
Oh, we forgot to do that.
Six. Ten. Head. Two tens, ten.
Hey, we're not gonna hide anywhere else, okay? We're gonna do this, okay? We're actually gonna take this off real quick. Wow,
what the fuck
like Albert Einstein.
Here?
Okay. Yeah, just mix it up both hands. I'm gonna do this so you know I can't see. Hey Marshall, look sexy. Alright, you got it? Alright, now turn it over like that. Say yes to every question I'm about to say. Yes. Is it in this hand?
Yeah.
It's in this hand.
Yeah.
It's in this hand.
Yeah.
It's in this hand, I'm telling you.
Yes!
Alright. Okay, go back to your seat. Alright. Now I need another volunteer. Who wants to volunteer? Marshall, come here. Alright, now here we go. I'm gonna read your mind. Okay? See all these foods right here? We got fish, cereal, waffle, salad, steak, pizza, cake, burger, soup.
No popcorn.
Think of the number of letters in one of these words, and I want you to say it, and I want you to count the number of letters in that word. Okay, what is it? Think.
Four.
Four? Okay, wait, which one is it? Just tell me which one it is.
Cake.
Cake? Okay, yeah, cake.
I got that.
Number four.
You did.
You're gonna go to number four. You're gonna see that one. How many letters does burger have?
Six.
Six? Okay. I made a prediction. Okay. What is this right here?
Cereal.
Okay. Multiple things have to go right for cereal to be the thing I predicted in this chest right here. Here you go. Hold that. Ladies and gentlemen.
Cereal.
Raisin Bran.
Use your Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
It is cereal.
Standard deck of cards here. What I'm gonna do? Ah, shit. Okay. I'm gonna blow your mind. Not actually. Here we go. All right. So I'm gonna cut the cards, and when you feel comfortable for how many times I've cut it, I want you to tell me to stop. Okay. You're gonna take these top two cards, and I want you to memorize them. Go ahead.
Show them to the camera. Okay, and then show them to everybody.
Caden, turn around.
4, 10. He sees them.
I don't see him, I swear.
He can't see him.
It won't even affect the trick.
Okay. All right.
Doesn't even matter. All
right, here we go. Are you ready? This may or may not work. But it should. Okay. Oh, I gotta lose him into the deck. Sorry about that. We're gonna lose him in real quick. So now I can't find them at all. And we're gonna make four piles. So right here. Got this. And we got this. Shuffle these together, Rihanna. Do that for me. And over here, we got Marshall. Come here real quick. I want you to shuffle these two piles together. Sorry, this is not your ass. All right. Put it right here. Okay, put your pile right here. Put your pile right here, okay? I want these cards to be face up like this. We're gonna put it face up. All right, Marshall, I want you to shuffle the face up cards and then the face down cards like this.
Yeah. And everyone, we would play for like 6 hours. So one person would want
to. All right, you did it?
Yep.
All right, prepare to be amazed, ladies and gentlemen. Because I just got your card.
You see, all of the top ones are gonna be black, except for one card, which is gonna be yours, if I can find it. Which is the 10 of hearts.
Yes, Rihanna, are you kidding me?
And then on the other side, every card will be red, except for the black card.
So you're giving the secret.
Which is the 4 of clubs.
That is correct.
That is correct.
Yeah. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, what did I get? That's a 10.
Hang on.
10.
Hang on.
Hang on.
That's I'll do not math. Fair.
I got to do.
Rihanna, you're out.
10.
Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner.
I'm called Honor. You're trying to call me Claire, but when your boyfriend's over, you're like, stick it right here.